possible, there are some specific higher intensity efforts meant to induce extra fatigue before settling back into full distance pace. This session aims to make you efficient at removing lactate and using it as a fuel during lower intensity efforts, as well as improving your gross efficiency. Okay, so basically, yeah, there are some higher intensity extra effort that are here because there is 1 minute above my threshold, so this is an anaerobic effort, I would say, maybe closer to the VO2 max. So this is so as you can see also here, this is we can say quite low intensity effort, because exactly, I mean, we want to target the full distance pace. Doesn't seem very difficult, this workout, so let's try it. There are, we can say, two main sets. They are exactly the same. Compared to the previous one from last year, there are only 3 workouts, and they also seem quite, you can say, manageable, not too difficult. So maybe the purpose of this year is to, I'd say, provide the academy to do it. I'm going to turn on my fan in the meantime. Yeah, I mean, still loading. Seems so hard to pedal. This is normal with the trainer before starting. Let's stop, and yes, I think that we are in. Exactly. So. Alright, so I think that we can start. Let's also use the companion. Companion can be very good to handle the effort and make some pictures. What about the bike? Which bike I have? Okay, I have the tree bike, the Cadex 3. That I used yesterday for the duathlon race. It seems faster on the flats compared to the Speed Canyon. So let's wait for the companion. I don't know if I'm using the air mode or not. Okay, let's start. Let's see. Drinks, yes. We're back here. Yes, I'm here back for another session. Second one. One, two, three. And with this guy, Martinelli, that is riding with us. Nice. Let's give him. Select him. Nice. Okay. Alright. Okay, first of all, we have 6 minutes block of. Yeah, 30 seconds. Okay. No. Let's see. I mean, it doesn't seem very difficult, honestly. Well, that block. These 2 blocks, 10 minutes, at 215 watts, seems quite boring. I mean, 20 minutes, but yeah, so we will be under FTP, slightly above FTP, 1 minute, 2 minutes, so. Above the FTP overall, 1, 2, 4, 6 minutes. So let's see. I mean, this mix with the full pace segments intervals. Right, so this is the circuit in Makuri. I see that my companion is stuck. Okay. Don't feel very well today. I feel a little bit tired. I want to do also running section, but I think that I will postpone it. I will do it tomorrow. Anyway, we have time to complete the session. Already 5 minutes almost. No, 3 minutes and a half have passed. So it's getting hotter also. That's it.
I don't really like coming to pedal with the arc mode on. Yeah. I'm going to use the free paddling. Don't need to find the right gear. And still I'm below. Now we have to go. That's it. Be higher. Yeah, I need to settle. So rest here, then again another interval slightly above my effort. Yeah, ready to go. Okay, this is quite low. Will be the hard mode. With something that I can expect. Oh, here. Yeah. Hard mode was not quite good. To adjust the power, the resistance, my kidneys. Right, so now you're alive. So, yeah, took the stars. Luck. Now we need to go, as it's written there, into the main. Set. One of the two main sets. Time is flying. Honestly, it's flying. So we have 1 minute. It's like a pyramid. So yeah, let's drink. It's going to be. Minutes, honestly, looking at 3 minutes is going to be tough. Let's see. 1 minute above my FTP. I'm running some mods, so let's do it. Hopefully, difficult with the hard mode. Today don't feel very well. No. Without hard mode, a bit with the drum mode. Yeah. Another Italian, Simonetti. Yeah, we can say that FTP here is, come on, is 282 watts, but it's calculated with my peak, so currently it's lower. That's the reason why I suffering so much. Okay. Going up now, so let's see. Halfway. I just pray for this minute of relax. Then let's see how it's going to be the minute. I don't know how much. 60, 70%. 70%. Come on, more watts. out of the saddle a bit, just to change the position. Done. So yeah, I need to increase the RPM, the cadence. All right, yeah, much better. Just using the small chairing. All right, so a lot of people tonight here, also the runners. What kind of selective? Is there in the other room, so we don't go. Don't go aero. It's true that I train the aero stance on the trainer, and it works. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't matter. Don't have any issue with my position. Jumps. This is the change of the gear. That's it. Okay. Yeah, I need to find, still, I need to find the gear for me. I'm sweating just a bit. Alright, so, alright, so you know, yeah, should be fine. That's it. Okay, the kid is now, he's better. Sometimes I go up, sometimes I go down. So that's kind of sweet. Pay more attention on the screen. Much better.
With this gear.
Not really smooth. Oh. 3 minutes, and then we can enjoy 5 minutes. Start again for the second set. That is exactly like the first one. So I think that this route is the first time, and a couple of kilometers will add not much. Thank you. Yeah. That's exactly there. Relax. Yeah. Got a bad chain chomper. Ah, good. All right. Easy. Easy.
Nice.
Good. Yeah, all right. So it's important to keep the kidneys high, because this will help the muscles to get rid of lactate and help the blood flow. All right. So 40 kilometers as far. We're closer to half hour of this workout, and we are halfway. So then we have now the exactly same set as the first one. So we are ready. No, not ready, but this is the start. Second main set. Maybe you heard about that. Think if it's better to put a hard mode at least for the first set. I'm curious because I'm more fatigued. the heartbeat is fine. It went down, so it's fine for me. Somebody else is alive, but...
Yeah, we need to start again. Don't feel like, but... Alright. Let's do it. 1 minute. 410 watts. Without Eric. Segui. No, spero solo che finisca questo intervallo. Vabbè, comunque non è un problema fare intervalli
di riposo a 130, 140, 150. Ok, il battito adesso è andato un po' giù, stava andando troppo su. Dai, meno di un minuto. Poi c'è minuto di riposo e dopo si riprende per l'ultimo intervallo della serata. Dai. Sì. Chiamo l'erg. Questo minuto forse era in fretta, ma dai, l'importante ora è finire bene, fare 10 minuti rimanenti dell'intervallo prima del cool down con facilità. Tempo volato, tempo di recupero volato. Proviamo a fare l'ultimo intervallo con l'erg, vedere se andiamo bene oppure no. E mettiamo gli occhiali perché si fa fatica a vedere anche se c'è il monitor, la televisione davanti, ma boh, qua c'è un po' di traffico, c'è una fila di ciclisti che si sta allenando. Tra l'altro questo è un percorso adatto alle gravel. Esatto, questa sessione all'inizio tutto bene e poi pian piano la fatica aumenta, l'acido lattico che si accumula sì. Esatto, adesso lo sento un po' di più rispetto alla prima. Gli intervalli lunghi sono pallosi, però servono tanto. L'agonia è l'agonia c'è, limitata ma duratura. Pantani diceva che lui andava forte in montagna perché voleva che l'agonia terminasse il più presto possibile, e per me è uguale, solo che qui 10 minuti sono quelli, quindi ecco qua, sono in coppia. Con un altro Swifter, tutti quanti qui ad allenarsi. Sì.
Stasera abbiamo preso tutte le stellette, a parte, diciamo, l'altro intervallo da 10 minuti a 2:15, che ha preso mezza stella, ma ci verrà conteggiata come stella intera, quindi non ci preoccupiamo. Tanto vedo che la cadenza è scesa perché l'erg è così, per quello lo uso poco. Se rallenti un attimo, se ti dimentichi di spingere, ti risucchia nella spirale della morte. Vabbè, lo tolgo perché voglio mantenere una cadenza elevata e ho notato che vado troppo su di watt. Ce lo faccio. Seguiamo anche Sissi, ricambiamo. E adesso andiamo addirittura con più watt, ma cadenza un po' più elevata. Honestly, I thought that this would be much easier. But yeah, if you are a little bit tired, then it can be difficult. So, less than 5 minutes, and then we completed also the second main set, and we can advance to the well-deserved cool down. Contando i minuti che mancano, just counting the minutes to the end. 4 minutes. Inquadratura. Nice. So. Meglio diminuire la cadenza perché sto andando troppo su. Alright. Minute and a half.
I think that the heart rate is the same or even better, honestly, compared to the first main set. Come on. Less than 1 minute. Come on. Last 30 seconds. Cool down now. Good. So we did it. Let's see tomorrow. Tonight, let's see, no, tomorrow. We need to do also the running workout. And not sure if I will do this weekend, the final workout of the academy. Let's see. That's interesting, that interval day feels so long. Time is passing slowly. And here, the cool down is flying. Change the position, go out of the saddle. Yeah, that's good. Now dinner and some rest. I will be live on Twitch, but this time with the PlayStation 4. Let's see. Yeah. Thank you.
could drone perspective. I mean, if you click the zero, then with the arrows, with a keyboard, you can move your avatar. Yeah, let's switch some cameras now. Somebody's chasing me. Seven kilometers so far ridden.
That's good.
Order to keep high cadence during the cooldown. Get rid of the waste that has accumulated my life. Alright. Final minute. Power on 29, 1 kilometer to 30 kilometers. I could, maybe I can ride for, yeah, but I already, yeah,
can do it. Just 20 kilometers.
Not too bad. Down 800 meters more and after we finish.
So, last 1 hour training.
Yeah, I think this one was for tonight. It was good workout, but challenging, but not too much. Probably doing different workouts. Workout that I'm doing right now, like working on the FRC, so anaerobic battery and Newton max would be too much. A very demanding workout that really feel exhausted. So it was very good for today. Off the island of Korea. And remind us the plan. That's really hard to say. It's the game that we play on PlayStation 4 right now. What of the games that we play now that the Ghost of Tsushima. Beautiful this nature that we can see there and inspired by Japan.
300 meters to the end, 200.
And we are down for real.
Some climbing here.
Luckily I'm using the small chainring. Okay. Yeah, down here. 2 meters and we are done for you. 30 kilometers. We are done.
Maybe we want to reach 1 hour.
So let's go.
1 hour.
And I'm for real. This time. We are in this ride.
Mount behind us. That's a pity that we cannot climb it. Maybe future. Who knows?
Just basically will give us also the Fuji
Mount. Okay, so 10 seconds, 1 hour, 30 kilometers, and 4. You're done. Okay.
You can stop here.
That's it. TSS. Good. Okay. Right. So nice picture. Good. Right, so we finish for today.